you love me. One love. World war, nigga. War. So what you mean when you're 14 and your life is a bitch? That I only fuck the rich. What, poor folks die holding their dicks? Never to achieve, only to grieve. So why we cry when they leave? It's a happiness like we were taught to believe. Is it hell for us? Something like eternal jail for us? I feel for us, cause my niggas are killed for us. Do God love killers? Do God love thieves? Will God forgive a man who murdered to feed his seed? If I'm a rebel, tell the ghetto my story. The whole truth, the revelation, we can never avoid it like a toll booth. And I will never turn my back on the struggle and serve a soldier. But it's only right, I put up my fight, and when it's over, say why? Look in my eyes and tell me if you see a bright future, or just the anger of a stranger that might shoot you. In so many words, I wish that I could change the way we was raised. We betrayed slaves, but got enough nerve to hate the gays. Maybe I never understood life for what it's worth. I never liked church, but I hit the streets and do my dirt. But I'm not no heathen, cause I know what I believe in. Well, I fall short your glory for some fucked up reason. And they told me not to question you, were those your words? Or was that something man made up to calm my nerves? What if I didn't want forever? Tell me where will I go? I'm not the killer, I just wanted to know. You feeling me? Why? Tell me why. To all the kids out there, Tiffany's, all the kids, bitch. These are the words of my niggas who can't rhyme to save their life. But going through this shit that I speak every day and night, my auntie told me I had eyes for killer. And every time I take a look in my mirror, her observation I see clearer. I can remember it was back in December of 88. I was coming home from school late, so I took a walk through the park right before it got dark. And I was trying to make it home before the dark stopped. But you won't believe what I seen. I seen some niggas in their later teens, and I saw blood and I seen a weapon. And I was hearing a scream when them niggas noticed me. I broke as I just witnessed the killing. And from that day on, my mind has been gone. Look, you feel me?
Baby, mama loves you.